Girl mocks boy, years later he gets the last laugh. Antony was mortified, frozen in his tracks. This
Cop
was some kind of celebrate
joke,
birthday
right?
after no one
he
picks
couldn't
him
believe
up from
she
school.
Had done this to him,
and
birthdays
in front of
are
everybody
supposed to
too.
Be fun,
especially
Antony
when you're
a kid.
Soaked in embarrassment,
but
and
one
his boy's
began
birthday
to spin.
Was a major disappointment.
He could feel his cheeks blush
he realized
like an overripe
this wasn't
tomato,
going to be a great
and he ran far
day
away
because everyone
as
had
fast
seemingly
as he could.
Forgotten it was his birthday.
He thought things couldn't get
even
any worse,
his own mom
but he was
had
so
managed
wrong.
To fail him miserably.
Antony Bayer was a
as
self-proclaimed
bad
fast
enough,
food addict.
Police showed up at his school
burgers,
to apprehend
fries,
him.
Hot dogs,
but
pizzas,
then,
all
out
of
the
nowhere,
kind of foods
things
that most
took
people
an
have as a
twist.
Weekend treat, Antony
the
ate.
First thing Tom did when he
every
woke up was to
day.
Rush downstairs.
His family tried
he
their best
to
get
find
into
people
healthily,
waiting to shout
but
surprise.
Antony would still somehow get
but
his hands
no
on
one.
Greasy foods.
Even his mom
the more
had
Antony
seemingly
ate,
forgotten
the bigger
his birthday,
he got,
yet again.
But he just brushed
this
it off.
This was tough on him.
The food
the
tasted
day was
still
too good
young,
to not eat,
and he hoped
but Antony
had
still
no
find
idea
a way
what
to
was in store for him.
Tom didn't
everybody
realize
at school
that his
would
day was about
to
get even
tougher. Taunting
him about his appearance.
As they got to House Elementary,
even a few of his
Tom
teachers
reminded
would make
his
sly
yet
harsh
his
birthday.
About Antony. But she didn't seem
he
bothered
tried to mask
by the
his
fact
pain
that
and
she
humiliation
had
all about
but
it.
He was sinking further and
Tom
further
got
into
excited
a dark
when she
hole.
Told him that there was a big surprise
he thought it couldn't
waiting
get
for
any
him
later
worse,
on that
but
day.
Little did he know what was coming.
His mom assured him that he
every
was having
day Antony
Chucky,
would binge on
junk
party,
and fast food,
and all of his friends were invited.
He'd have a meatball sub for
then
breakfast,
she gave him a bag
two
of
pizzas
candy,
for lunch,
and told him
and
to have a nice
for dinner. But
he
Tom had
help
no
himself.
Idea that his
it
party
was the only way he was able to deal with the cruel taunts
and it was his mom's fault.
He tried to laugh off the vicious
words.
But they clung
she
to his emotions
into some
like
trouble
on
with
a
the
piece
law
of fried
couple
chicken.
Of times.
He
a
felt
few months
unwanted
earlier, completely
cops
alone,
had knocked on their door
Antony's
to question
lowest
her.
Point was still to come.
It turns out that Tom's
prom
mother
was
had
approaching,
been behind bars
and nervous
not
girls
once,
and boys
but several
lingered
times.
In the school hallway waiting
this
to be
was
asked
tough
out
him,
to the most
particularly
night
because
of the
they
year.
Didn't have a lot of other family
Antony
members
dismissed
to turn
the
to.
Idea of going to prom
at the
as
moment,
soon as
his
was
mom
announced.
Was out on parole, but she
there
wouldn't
was no
be for
way
very
you
long.
Catch him there.
When the final
but then
bell
when
rang,
Molly,
Tom
a popular
ran out
girl
of the classroom
at his
school to meet
up with
his
friends.
Place on a cover of Vogue.
He asked
approached
them if they
him
were
in
math excited
class.
About his Chuck
he had
e.
no
Cheese
idea
party.
What was in store for him.
But no one had a clue
Molly
about his birthday
up to
party.
Antony,
her Hollywood smile
however,
glistening
Tom
in the
wasn't
light.
Discouraged.
Antony
he
felt
knew his
butterflies
mom would save
in his stomach.
The day.
So
was one
he
of
went
the prettiest
to the usual
girls
spot
he had ever
he
seen
for his mom to pick him
will
up.
Will you go to the prom with me?
Eventually,
Molly asked.
He was the only kid left.
Antony was speechless.
A teacher saw
yeah, sure.
that Tom was
he
all
quietly
alone.
Replied.
So she went
his
to check up
blushing
on him.
Like a tomato.
He told her that his
Molly
mom was
gave
supposed
a cheerful
to pick
smile
him.
And walked away.
But she never arrived.
Inside, Antony was
20
busting
minutes
with
had
excitement
passed since the school day ended.
He was so happy.
The
and
waiting
he knew
area
his mom
was
would
virtually
be happy
deserted,
too.
Except for him.
Little
and
did
his teacher.
Antony know what was coming to him.
When his teacher gave Tom's
the
mother a
prom
to see why
arrived,
she was late,
Antony had
someone
rented
other
a fancy
than the boy's
suit,
mother
and even
her.
A limousine.
So he and Molly could arrive
Tom's
at prom
mother
style.
Had chosen that particular
he
day
knew
to
he
act
couldn't
out.
Mess this up. After all,
when the school
when
discovered
what
like
had
Antony
happened,
ever get
asked
stunned.
Out by girls like Molly.
This poor kid was all alone,
when he kissed
waiting
his
for his mother,
goodbye,
who had
hoped
into
the
limousine.
Ready
since
to pick
Tom's
up his mom
date
had
Molly,
violated her
he
parole,
had no idea
she was
his
taken
entire
into
custody
was about
that afternoon.
To come crashing down.
But Tom's teacher
Antony,
had a great idea.
With his fancy suit and limousine,
the teacher took Tom to Molly's house.
Reception office.
He could feel his heartbeat
happily
race
told
as he
the
got out of the car
about his
and walked
birthday.
To her front foot.
Construction
he also told
worker
he was
how
super nervous
was to
and his hands were shaking as
he
rang the doorbell.
He couldn't
unfortunately,
he took a
the
deep
teacher
breath
didn't
and
know
he had
walked
down
the
street
so many times. After
she decided
a few
no one
minutes,
had any
the files
in
order
to
find
an
emergency
there.
Contact
what
person,
she did
but this
next
wasn't
would
just
leave
any
scar
hole
to the rest
more
life.
Difficult than she had
judging
originally
Molly
anticipated.
Judging looked like she was ready to graze
the file
was
very
unique,
carpet,
and
no matter what
laughing,
she did,
Antony,
Tom's teacher
Leon
couldn't
had
find
been
part of the archaeology
behind
Molly
since
he had graduated.
It turns out that his mother had put down her personal contact information on the
form,
sent around
the world
to authenticate his country's treasures.
Why was she laughing?
The teacher wasn't sure
it
turned out the reason for her laughing.
But these eventually realized
she had no choice.
Would have never
been the last thing she wanted to
it
do.
It was a
you're
quick
just
ride
a big
downtown.
The teacher
Molly
called the cops.
Laughing
granted,
and pointing
there
at
had been
what
a terrible thing to do
hearing
on those
words.
Words
she thought
and
to
herself,
feel his
but
world
could they have
possibly
Tom needed
someone
to
pick
him
up.
He was mortified.
How
Leon
and Darryl
Robinson
eventually arrived at
the school. He felt the tears trickle down his
face. A man in a hard
hat
ran
back
into
the limousine as fast as
he
could and headed back home.
But when Tom saw Robinson,
it was the cruelest thing Antony had ever experienced.
He couldn't be in trouble.
I tried to stop
them from
digging.
After all,
he
rated
his
parents'
sight, who were fortunately
out.
Then,
Officer Robinson,
he wiped away
the tears
as he gulped down whatever he could get
his
hands
on.
If they had ruined anything,
he knew that
Pete
would
hear
about
the heartbreaking
prank.
He saw a crowd of workers gathered in a
circle.
Robinson asked him for permission to take Tom
already
he was
right
down into the deep
he
hole.
Promised
he
arrived
to drive
at
school
him
home.
The
following
was
done.
To
let
his
any
classmates
destroy
the
Tom's
line.
Retelling
the
story
so he
handed off his
jacket
so
and
Tom
climbed
ran
down.
Over to the cop
thankfully,
car and
apparently
knew
that
school
was
about
to
finish.
Space. But this
for
wasn't
was about
the end
to
of
ask
his birthday
at all.
He would never see these people again.
When interviewed,
Officer
he
Robinson
never have to watch
sounds bawling
sit in the back.
The girl who left him
heartbroken
and humiliated,
Tom
laugh
felt
at him
like
with
a
her friends.
He
because
saw the
this was his first time
Antony
riding
was
in a cop
wrong.
Car.
Stuck in
the
hard dirt
his
where
tiny shell
claimed they rode
in
one
for
their birthday
hammers,
pounds,
he muttered.
Robinson's heart
sank.
Was like
Tom told him about his birthday
he
devoured.
Chuck
he showed no signs of slowing down.
Then the officer came up with
a solution
to the doctor.
They were sitting
in all his
life
was
a simple voucher.
It was
what
a city
Antony
Green
originally
Bay
thought,
as well as
a
cheeseburger
voucher
and rebellion,
ended up being a
even when the walls were young and mortar
officer
still
Robinson
drying,
doctor
still
had a hushed
test,
which he
and the results
plant.
Showed that Antony was about
this
to get
was
diabetes
on top
because Tom told him he
was
worse what was
Antony
waiting
like
for them
a ton
under
the
so
many layers
they went
of McDonald's.
He knew he had to do
the
something about
to
sort
out
watch
the shell
changes,
but Tom
and he loved his burger. Antony
maybe it was just
the
doctor
made him
realize
the child,
he had to
quit
maybe
change
not on
his
lifestyle
birthday.
And eating habits.
There
so
were also
he took him to his
next destination
in
a
case of life or death.
Officer
Leon
Robinson
had
drove
for
the
first time in station.
Pay off
Antony
anyone.
Went to
the
gym.
Child was mesmerized by all the healthy
stuff
names,
he saw
dates,
in there.
And mysterious
hard
numbers.
Officers had
but
also come
Leon
up with a birthday present on the spot.
It was indeed a room
he started to present
it
to
with a couple of stick-on tattoos.
And while many
unsubstantial
bases
had been used
for
storage,
he knew it was going
to
be a long and tedious
meeting.
But it would
be worth
this particular space had
a wasn't going to give
up
for a single purpose.
But eventually,
no way.
Something
it
that
was
people
time to
nowadays,
take Tom
Antony
home
was working
out
pretty
much
Tom's
every day
have started
out
rough,
healthy,
spy
but it became
one
of the most unforgettable
brownies
of his young
chocolate
life.
For fruit.
It was
he
for
was spying on the
room
of Officer Robinson
wrong.
To thank
the
for
special
this.
Design
finally,
of the room
his
was
story
started
to
viral
drop off.
Shortly
so
after whoever
was
shared,
it was
a
long
and
tiring transformation
of
the results were going
on
above.
And deliver a couple of presents. Its age changed the story.
If I
can
have the impact,
happy.
My police captain.
It wasn't meant
he had no idea
he could
choose
a career in law enforcement
come
back.
Yes,
they
had
used the
I space.
Think it would be
great.
But
the original structure
was
over 500 years old
from the
17-year-old
he once
prove
was.
It.
But how had such an
YouTube
room
gone
undiscovered
in order to motivate
for so long?
People,
using his
Ivan
words
the
of
Terrible's
wisdom
mother
to help
was
change
to thank.
People's lives.
The Grand Regent
he also
Princess,
gained a lot
Elena
of female
Glinska
attention,
had ordered a wall built
using
around
the numerous
city.
Dating apps out there.
It was
he
originally meant to protect the
people from Crimea Tartars.
It was crazy.
The structure was
but
special not only
no
because
idea
of its
what
size.
Was about to happen.
It was the first
it
wall
was
in
late
the country
in the afternoon
to be built to
and
withstand
Antony
an attack
just finished
from
a
firearms
at his local gym.
But she also had another
with endorphins
reason.
Endorphins pumped around his body.
Underneath, he headed
these
home
spy
ready
rooms
for
were
an early
built
night.
Strategically to eavesdrop
as
on
he
the
pulled
Polish
into his
population,
driveway,
as well as
locals,
he had received
which lived
a message.
In the area.
When he
and
saw
Leon
who the message
was
kneeling
from,
in the middle
of it
all,
stomach,
brushing away dirt
it
and
was from
uncovering
Molly,
countless
the girl
artifacts,
who humiliated
just
him back
700
at prom.
Meters away from the Kremlin.
How did she get his number?
All in all,
what
did
she
want?
Coins,
as he read the
ceramics,
message,
he had
utensils,
and
ammunition
shells,
night
buttons,
5 years
an
ago,
arrow,
and a cannonball,
the night
all
where
spanning
Antony's
between
world
the 16th
fell
to 19th centuries.
She had a nerve to message
he
him.
Was in the middle of a time capsule.
In the message, Molly apologized
who knows
for
who
what
she
stood
did
in that
back
room
in high
and what plans had unfolded.
But the message didn't
what
end there,
what was the
no.
city going to do with the discovery?
You see, she followed up her apology
although the neighborhood
with an invitation
is going through
for
a huge
to go
gentrification
on a
process.
With
many people
Antony
want
was
the
lost
spy
for
room
words.
Preserved and turned into a tiny
he wasn't
museum
going to stand
where the
for
world
this.
Can enjoy the discovery.
No way.
It's a perfect
Antony could
fit
remember
for the small
how
mortified
section
of Elena
he felt when Molly
embarrassed
wall,
him.
Still remains.
He had never felt humiliation like it. He had no sympathy or time for her. He didn't want to give her a second thought. And what he did next left Molly just as humiliated as she made him 5 years ago. She had it coming to her. You see, Antony completely ignored the text. He will forgive, but he will never forget. This incredible man can now carry on living his life full of rightly deserved happiness. The bully who made his life a living hell will never hear from Antony again. And Antony was more than happy with that.